And this time, the rest of you follow after her.
Repository? Oh, yeah, right. What'd she say?
She thinks the bell might be the source of his magic.
Stop that pony!
Yeehaw! What? The window! It still works.
What happens now?
Now? Now comes the hard part.
No way am I going down there. It's dark.
These steps will lead us to the dungeons.
Even a dungeon will look nice compared to this.
You're planting some new flowers. They're pretty.
They look pretty sick to me.
Oh, yeah? You don't look so hot yourself, you...
Gone! Maybe the crab nest is got free.
Well, creatures can be like that, too.
They aren't always what they seem. Appearances are often just illusions.
Coming, Posy!
No! Go back, Jubilee!
Oh, hello, Cherries Jubilee.
What's the story?
Oh, it's about the giant that goes boom!
I thought you were gonna be fixing things up, see? Everything needs work!
Not everything!
Ouch!
Oh my!
Yes, everything! Magic paint? Well, come on!
Isn't it amazing what a fresh coat of paint, a fresh coat of paint can do? Things frayed and worn are suddenly reborn. Everything looks brand new.
Come on, Cherries Jubilee, you can do it. Just 10 more reps, that's it. Come on, go, Jubilee, go.
Hey, lighten up, huh?
Harder, faster.
I can't take it anymore.
You can't quit now, you still got 20 sets to go.
I can't take it!
And where do you think you're going?
Let me out!
Cherries Jubilee! Run for it!
But that's our home!
Not anymore, sweet stuff.
Go back in there and show that furniture who's boss.
We'd only get thrown out again. Sweet stuff, we've got to find that peddler and pray he knows how to undo the magic paint's effects.
This is where we met him.
Well, he's long gone now.
We've got to keep looking.
Oh, I hate to admit it, but there's only one person who can help us now. The Moochick to the Mushroom.
Let's get a look at that home of yours,
All our things! Why are they so frightened?
But Paradise Estate is still our home!
Then let's go get it back!
And the door won't even let us in!
Then I say we break it down!
Charge!
Let's get busy! Let's get him! He turned the whole place back to normal!
There's nothing to protect you now! With one flick of my magic wand, I can snuff you out of existence! Are you willing to risk it?
This place is in worse shape than before!
That's fine with me. There's nothing better than a sense of accomplishment to make you feel all good inside.
What paradise! I never thought I'd hear you say that!
Well, we're all set for the palace!
Newborn babies need a lot of attention, Baby Quacker.
It doesn't mean we love them any more than we love you. Bedroom? This is more like a barn!
Have you seen my brother? Can you help me rescue him?
Oh, we just got here. There's something fishy going on here. Good evening, Duchess.
Who let those horses in here?
I learned one thing tonight. Being upper class doesn't make you classy.
The twins! They're gone!
Come on, they couldn't have gone far. This is awful. We gotta rescue the newborn twins. You must help us. Heave ho!
Some friends of yours arrived. The first tooth ponies.
What?
Little ponies, you helped restore me to my throne. I owe you a great debt.
I'd say we're about even.